the point. Here's Ovechkin. Settles it down, then dishes off to Carlson. And they set things up. Kuznetsov saucers it back to Carlson, to Kuznetsov. Across, they score. Connor Sherry tips it home in front. And it's a one-goal game. Power play goal for the Capitals. 3-2.
Smart play by Kuznetsov and by Sherry. You get so worried about Ovechkin and Carlson up top that you start shifting up a little bit more and a little bit more. Look where the Lightning D are. Sherry's right in front of Vasilevsky. He's got a little bit of room. Kuznetsov fakes the seam pass to Ovechkin moving in. That makes the hair on the back of the neck of everybody on the Lightning stand up a little bit. That gives some room to Connor Sherry. All he's got to do is have his stick down on the ice and redirect that one. That one is well constructed.